Hello everybody, I'm going to talk about how to install pip package in Python. And first of all, you have to check Python version, which version you are using. So I'm using Python 2.7.11. I am also using Python 3.5. So in Python 3.5 I have a pip, but at the moment I will go to the Python 3.5 directory and then cd python 3.5 and then I will see write the command which package I have installed. So the command is pip list. It will show you which packages you have installed using the pip in Python 3.5. Either you can install pip on Python 2.7.11, but I'm using on Python 3.5. So I have a package Django, pip, pi USB, pi win USB, and setup tools. So as we can see here, it's a version number pip 2.7.1, 7.1.2, sorry. And even you can write pip show and the package name, that is pip, because we want to know more much detail about this package. So it will list all the information about this package, metadata version 2, name pip, version, and recommended tool for installing Python package, and how, where to get it, and the developers, and the author's name who have written, MIT lessons, and where it has been installed. It has been installed, as I earlier said, at Python 35 libsite package. Let's update, because it's saying you are using pip version 7.1.2, however version 8.0.2 is available. So to install, I will write new command python-f pip install --- upgrade. So it will upgrade Python. So it will take a moment, and after this it will upgrade it. So it's upgrading, and as you can successfully uninstalled earlier version, and now it will install phone installing collecting package, and then now successfully install. See you in the next tutorial.